It's a fine ship, Telimenes.
Cassandra! She is that. Ready to ride the waves for the right captain and the right price.
What'll it take for you to part with her?
Oh, couldn't let her go for less than 100,000.
100,000? Who has that much?
Someone who's serious about buying a ship. You think craftsmanship like this is given away?
What if I told you I had obsidian to trade?
I tell you I still need 100,000 drachmi. Besides, even if I took your obsidian, a ship this size needs an army to sail it.
This is Kefalonia. I could always find someone down on their luck and willing to work for next to nothing to get off this island.
The seas are treacherous now. Well, more than usual. It would be suicide.
You're not being very helpful, Telimenes.
Not sure if this helps, but rumor has it the Cyclops is coming for you and Marcos.
Rumors mean nothing. Don't believe everything you hear.
Rumor also has it his ship is docked in Kleptus Bay.
His ship, you say? I'll have to pay Kleptus Bay a visit.
Be careful. That one-eyed brute has a nasty temper.
So I can take his ship and deal with the Cyclops at the same time. Two birds, one stone.
Off we go now. Move. Ride, Phobos. Now. won't ask any questions. Let's keep out of sight.
Mystios, you must help me.
Must I?
If you know what's good for you and your bears, you'll take pause.
I'm listening.
I'm an exile from Athens, though by looking at me, I'm sure that's impossible to believe.
Your money is a siren song to bandits on Kefalonia. It won't last long.
My drachmi aren't going anywhere, except a portion will be paid to you if you agree to my terms.
What's the problem?
It's my brother Ornios. He's been captured by bandits. We were attacked when our ship landed. They must have smelled our wealth from across the water. I managed to escape, but he's stuck in a cage on a dock like a beast.
And you want me to rescue him?
Bring him to me with not a hair on his head disturbed, and I'll pay you well.
I'll rescue your brother for a price.
Yes, yes, of course. Drachmi is the only language you Kefalonians understand.
I'm not Kefalonian. Cyclops. Time to have a little chat. Thank you.
I was it? How dare they lay their filthy hands on me? And you, here, and Rakhmi for the record. Would have arrived sooner.
Your brother sent me.
Oh, I knew he'd rescue me. Oh, how quickly he's found himself a lucky.
To be clear, I'm the one rescuing you. And if it wasn't for your brother's money, I'd gladly feed you to the pigs. Now, let's go. Stay close and shut up.
Ornios! Reunited again!
I don't know where you find these ruffians, brother, but they do get the job done.
This is touching, but you owe me Drachmi.
Don't think I didn't notice you looting one of my chests.
Consider it a fee for your hubris, Malaka.
Oh, she did bring it to me, Ornios. Let her go.
As quickly as I can.
The gods as my witness, I swear!
Which one?
What difference does it make? All of them, I swear! All of them!
I have never heard so much fucking god talk from one man in all my days!
Let him go.
No one on this island is allowed to say that word!
Did he say Cyclops? Did he hurt your feelings?
I don't like it when people call me that!
Oh, I didn't.
But you're so fat. I mean, big and strong. And you really do only have one eye.
Oh, my eye. Give it to me. Give it to me, and I won't kill Marcos for having you steal it! Give it to me!
You want it? Shouldn't delay here any further. Even rats like these have friends on Kefalonia.
Why, you?
This used to be a nice
Kefalonian bandits.
Now it's just a nest of anarchy.
Good thing you're on my side. They really seem to fear you.
can't thank you enough. After spending most of my life at sea, it would have been absolutely shameful to drown in a pot. Ah, where are my manners? I am Varnavas, captain of the Adrestia.
Well, Varnavas, I'm pleased to meet you. I'm Cassandra, Mystheus by trade.
Oh, but you're much more than that, I'm sure.
What do you mean?
When they forced my head underwater, I prayed to the gods. And when they pulled it out, there you were.
All of Kefalonia heard your prayers. I just happened to be closest.
And you just happened to fight like Achilles while Zeus's eagle flies around your head.
So, you have a ship?
Of course. Gods forbid I'd end up stuck in this place.
What is it now?
Thanks to you, it's still in Sami Harbor, where I left it.
Seeing as I saved your ship and your life, I'd say you owe me.
Mind of a Mystheus. You know who you remind me of? Me. A much younger me, of course, before I found my true purpose and lost my eye.
You're changing the subject.
Yes. My apologies. You're right. I owe you my life. What could humble Varnavas do for the mighty Cassandra?
I need a ship and a crew.
Of course you do!
So, that's a yes?
My ship, my crew, and my services are yours.
You truly aren't from around here.
Ha ha! Gods, no! And I thank them for that! Come now and see the Adrestia!
Let's go.
We are ready when you are, Captain!
Wait! Wait for me, Cassandra! I'm all packed and everything!
You're coming, are you?
If you're going, I'm going.
Kefalonia is the only place you've ever known. You'd leave your home?
I would if it meant staying with you.
You can't go where I'm going. I need to be alone.
Who's going to keep you company?
I'll be fine.
If I can't come, then take Kara.
Kara?
My pet eagle. She's my friend. Mater gave her to me. But she'll be your friend now. And it'll be like I'm there with you. You know, to remind you of me.
Thanks, Phoebe.
Besides, I love Kina to play with, since you saved her.
Go easy on her. She may still be shaky with the fever.
But you have to promise we'll see each other again.
I promise. You haven't seen the last of me. Just stay out of trouble until then.
I will. Don't worry. Okay, you can leave now.
Cassandra! Leaving Kefalonia without saying goodbye to your dear Marcos? Tell me it isn't true.
Well, you're here now, so it won't be true. Goodbye, Marcos.
All these years as a dynamic duo! I'll never replace you! Well, I may need another assistant someday, but it won't be easy. Come now, give me a hug!
Partners shake hands.
The true sign of a woman in business.
And what does the future hold for you?
Wine, of course! Though, you never know when the vines will wither. I'm always ready for another adventure! Speaking of adventure, I have a task for you, dear Phoebe.
An adventure? Yes!
Already following in your footsteps, isn't she, my friend?
Ready to set sail?
Prepare to cast off. It's time to leave.
Good! The tides wait for neither man nor woman.
Time to go.
So, what course do we set? Where in this big, beautiful world does the mighty Cassandra want to go?
Megaris.
Megaris? But we'll be sailing into war.
I got a contract for some general's head.
Whose head?
They call him the Wolf.
The Wolf? Who wants Nikolaos of Sparta dead?
Nikolaos of Sparta?
The Oracle has spoken! To prevent Sparta's fall, the child must fall first.
You can't let this happen! Please, he'll do no harm. He'll help us. He will lead us.
Silence!
Your blood is tainted! Rid yourself of this poison!
Santa?
What's matter?
Get me to Megaris. Now.
But I don't understand. Of all the places under Ilios, why risk our necks to go there?
The Wolf of Sparta is my father.
Nothing like a sea breeze.
Does the deck always feel like it's moving?
I've got the perfect opportunity for you to get your sea legs.
Oh? What would that be?
Well, when the Cyclops was giving me a drumming, his pirates took my cargo. I know their ship, and I know where they're heading. What say we get it back?
Sure. It'll be a good opportunity to see how your ship and crew perform.
All right there! Let's get moving! Let's see how the sails have held up!